Hey everybody, and welcome to my 199th official Let's Play, which is Tomoyo Fighter Special. So yeah, I guess you could say this is my first Clannad game. It plays in a final fight type of fashion too. I took a poll on Twitter a few days ago with the four Clannad cuties, Tomoyo, Fuko, Kiao, and Katomi. The two winners would be used in DLP. Turns out Tomoyo and Fuko won it, so they will be used. Now, with those details out of the way, let's get started. And I just thought I'd show something interesting here. Hatsune Miku is a special guest character in this game. I'll show her off later on in another mode. Anyways, let's get to the main game. I will use Fuko for it, so that means Tomoyo will be relegated to support. So yeah, after Tomoyo and Fuko exchange a few words, here we go. Stage 1. And I started off with a running attack. You press run and punch to do the slide tackle with Fuko. And press punch rapidly, you'll do a little starfish combo. And Tomoyo's just jumping around sporadically. But don't let that deceive you, because the AI is actually competent in this game, if you can believe it. They will actually do useful stuff. I can't say that for most Final Fight type of games. Yeah, sadly with Fuko, we can't pick up weapons. Because, well, we're holding the starfish already. So yeah, I'll show off some more of Fuko's attacks. She gets a jumping butt bump, that's pretty neat. And press the punch and kick button, you'll do a superstar slam. Do some big damage. But watch out, it'll take away from your EP meter a little bit. When your EP meter gets low, you can't spam those specials anymore. So be warned of that. And now we gotta ward off some security guards. I'm using my boomerang starfish attack. Forward, forward punch to do it. Yeah, I can see I'm damaging Tomoyo, but don't worry about it. Your partner can only get hurt by the enemy. And that's another good thing. Alrighty. Yeah, watch out for the knife guy, and I got ran down by a barrel. Gosh. I was like, Tomoyo didn't get up yet. Boom! Kiss my booty. Bam. Clobber that freak. Yeah, Fuko is one of my favorite characters in Clannad, the other being Katomi. And the best thing about this game is, if a guy's on the ground, you can actually keep pummeling him to death. And damn, Tomoyo's beating the snot out of somebody off stage here. Alright, you know, watch out for these oil drums. Wait for that guy to slide down and get him. Alright, wait for those drummers to get down here. Boom! Boom! Bam! Take that. Okay, I guess Tomoyo wants to fight that guy. I'm not gonna deprive her. Take that. Alright, where are we going now? We got knife guy. Oh good, barely grazed him with the slide tackle. Take that. Oh yes, and occasionally Fuko will summon a giant spiky starfish to come to her aid. And they will trip up the opponents and do decent damage. It's only a once in a while thing, so don't always expect it. Yeah, that guy in the business suit, he will actually help you fight these guys off. But he will be an enemy later on, though. And we got another spiky starfish to aid us, that's nice. Run! Yeah, you don't want to stay near an exploding vehicle, because that will launch you and one-shot you. Be careful. Okay, we killed him already, I wasn't aware of that. Onward to the next stage. Alright, let's drop these thugs. Come on, Tomoyo, you gonna use the bat? I guess not. She'd rather use her fists. Wake up, Tomoyo! I can't poke her. Oh well. Guy on a scooter. Boom! Take that! Oops! And I hammered Tomoyo by accident! Hey, don't try to punch me! That was an accident! I wasn't purposely trying to hit you. Oh god, watch out for that knife guy. Their knife pokes hurt a lot, and we gotta kill our Doberman. And Ayu left some Taiyaki on the ground. Get the doggy! We made a hot dog out of them. Oops, okay, I guess that thug is dead already. Let's go. Yeah, trip up that bear. Boom, take that. Yeah, now the business suit guy's our enemy. Now we got the starfish to our rescue. Boom, big star slap. What the hell? Who's that blue bear? He doesn't always come out, which is interesting. And I just butt-tackled everybody. But yay, we won. Stage clear. Okay, stage two. Here we go. So yeah, for one of the later modes, I'm actually going to use Miku, and I'll probably use Kotomi and Kiao, so that way they all get a turn. I want to try to get everybody in this LP if I can. I think Nagisa is also in this game too, but Lord knows how I unlock her. And plus, from what I've read, she doesn't really do much of anything, so she can't run, she can't grab. I don't think she's got many fighting moves either, which is unfortunate. So to any Nagisa fans, I'm sorry. Probably won't be seeing her in this LP. Alright, I gotta beat these little girls off their scooters. Hey. Yeah, watch out, they could end up juggling you. Well, I'll just slide tackle her off. Yeah, Fuko, in my opinion, I think is the star of the show, at least in the first season. She has some very memorable moments. Probably one of the funniest girls, I tell you. Boom, star slam. And I'm gonna do something still. Oh, actually, I better wait till I kill these guys, as I don't want to do it when I'm vulnerable. Yeah, she does her little, you know, going into her own world, dreaming about stars. She does this in the anime too. It's quite funny. I just wanted to show that off while there was no enemies around, so they don't hit me out of it. Boom, take that. Ow. Boom, starfish counter. Die. Poke. Get wrecked. Okay, I was gonna butt bump that guy if he was still alive. Yeah, Tomoyo's got some pretty interesting specials. I don't know if we'll see any, though. Yeah, if enemies start surrounding you, I suggest doing that Star Slam. That's if you're using Fuko. Oh god. Yeah, I'm staying on the ground until that knife guy's past me. I don't want him hitting me. That knife hurts. Alright, Scooter Girl got owned. Let's go. Oh, we got a fast-moving one down there. Yeah, there's a multitude of different weapons you can use in this game. You got a lead pipe, you got a bat, you got the knife. You also get a katana later on, too. And believe it or not, you can actually use a pistol. But I think Tomoyo's the only one that can use it. I could be wrong. And Sanahara might be able to use it, too. I'm not sure, but... Oh, it's like Tomoyo got killed by the enemy, so, well. Don't worry, she'll appear in the next segment. She doesn't stay dead. Alrighty, you got the... mid-boss, or the boss, we got some kind of biker dude and Sanahara as enemies. Why is Sanahara fighting against us? That traitor? Better tell Tomoyo to beat him up later. Well, at least Tomoyo has a legitimate reason here to beat Sanahara up. Alright, Tomoyo. He's all yours. Unless you want me to finish him off. Poke! Believe it or not, Fuko actually owns Sanahara in the anime too, so yeah. She got to stick it to him here as well. Stage 3! Yeah, I want to try not to talk too much about the anime because in case you didn't watch it, I don't want to spoil too much for you guys. Oops! Knock Tomoyo out of her uppercut. And we're jumping into the train tracks. Why? I don't know. Oh yes, and please be careful near the trains. They can one-shot you. Stay on the black sidewalk. It's the safest spot. There, Starang, die! Okay, Star Slam, boom! Yeah, you can use that to dodge enemy attacks too. Pretty neat. Whoop, there, stay over here. Ow! Oh, da! Oh, crap. Take that. Yeah, now I'm gonna jab block you for hitting me with the oil drum. I was gonna forgive you, but screw you now. Take that. I like your squeal. Starang! Boom! Dead. Alright, we done with the stage yet? Nope, there's still a little more. Oh god, knife guy. Yeah, I'm gonna try to keep him at bay while he, let's get away from him a little bit here. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna use the boomerang star since, seeing as I'm low on health. Using a ranged attack would be safe. Alright, hopefully we can find, oh, there's a wastebasket there, I wanna get that. Oh, damn it! He bitched me as I jumped up there. Boom! Take that. I honestly thought I was safe coming up there, but that guy still got me. Bastard. There, take that. Baldy. Alright, now we're boarding a train after dodging some trains. Figure that one out. Okay, stage 3-4. Boomerang Star! Butt bump them all! Fuko's got some lethal cheeks! Boom! Yeah, Fuko pulling a page out of Ayu's book with the flying tackle. Alright, where are we going now? Alright, get that drummer out of here. Now watch out for that lead pipe, it's got some good range. Although it takes a while for the enemy to swing it. Yeah, those big thugs aren't too bad, you can easily juggle them. They got such huge hitboxes. Oh! Crap, stay down. Don't want that knife to get me. There, knocked the knife right off of him. Oh, Tomoyo didn't get rid of him. I'll finish the job. Suck starfish! And Tomoyo just owned somebody with an uppercut. Yay. Oh, he didn't clean up the train just yet. There's still more. Okay, boom! Yeah, whenever someone's about to hit me, I get that special off. And I get invincibility frames. So exploit that whenever you're surrounded. It will save you. The later levels are gonna start getting swamped with a lot of enemies. And don't worry about hurting Tomoyo. Half the time, the enemies won't even go after her for some reason. I think you could knock the enemies down below into the trains, but... honestly, I wouldn't risk it, if you don't want yourself flying down there. Whoop. Boom! Beat that thug in the back. I like mocking that guy. Up the stairs we go. Oh, another wastebasket. Yeah, you gotta watch out for the big bald guys sometimes, because they'll try to reach out and grab you. They can do some good damage. But Tomoyo grounded them nicely. Alright, we got our boss of this stage, which is, Nanoka, I think her name is. And she uses a, kendo stick or a bow or something. And there's actually a Mugen character of her. I might actually get her, maybe. We'll see. Yeah, other than her stick swinging, she doesn't really do much else. Oh, crap. Boom! Boom! Star Boomerang, take her out. As you can see, keep your distance, she's not a problem. Stage 4! Now we're at a cosplay event of some sort. Oh, can't really get this guy. Oh well. I don't remember if this music was actually in the anime. But some of the music in this game is in the anime. I think this game just uses a different version of the music. Yeah, watch out for these fat tumblelords. Some of them will come equipped with tasers. They'll try to zap you. Time to beat on some nerds, nerd! Oh, oh. Yeah, watch out, they're trying to charge you with their fat bellies. Boom! Take that. Okay, Fuko can't use tasers, oh well. Wanted to try and see if I could pick one up. Okay, I think these are a mid-boss. I forgot the girl's names here. They're not familiar to me. Boom, butt bump. Yeah, but watch out, one of these girls could actually grab you and pile drive you for some heavy damage. I think it's the red-haired one that can do it. And the brown one will just go around with the broom trying to sweep you up. She's honestly the easier one to deal with. We took out the hard one first, so yay. And I forgot to note this game is on normal difficulty. Oh yeah, we're gonna let's just turn that scene off. Ugh. I don't know what the hell that scene's all about. Kinda putrid. So yeah, we're in a cherry blossom park now, I think. What enemies we'll find here, who knows. What are these things supposed to be, like trash bags? I don't know. Yeah, watch out for these thugs, they'll try to grope you. I kid you not, they will do that. Boom! Bouncing that bald thug around. Oh, okay. Thought there was someone behind Tomoyo. Now we got a flash photographer guy. Yeah, we got a very strange batch of enemies in this game. I mean, cosplayers, thieves that grope you, and security guards, school bullies, nerds. I mean, we got them all here. Okay, who's next? More cosplayers! Yeah, most of them are pretty easy, but then I say that and get beat up. So, watch out, some of them got some wicked range with their weapons. Get away! Get away! Run! Oh boy. Is there like a food anywhere? No, there isn't. Okay! Star Slam! Take that! Yeah, I'm gonna spam the dash tackle. It's the safest move. Okay. And he tried to use his PS Vita to attack us, but I stomped him with my foot. Haha! We stomped those cosplayers. Next stage. Stage 6. And now we're in some power plant type of area. Boy, we're just visiting every kind of place in the world, aren't we? Yeah, I'm gonna try to run this video out to about 25-26 minutes, see if we get more in. I think after this stage we'll cut it off, probably. We're essentially at the halfway mark. Pick up some food. Yeah, watch out for that guy. He'll try to do like a clothesline on you. Some of these construction workers are going to be annoying. Especially with the ones with the wheelbarrows coming up. Because they can juggle string you if you're not careful. And we're going to have to fight a couple on this little bridge here. So yeah, if you guys haven't watched Clannad, I suggest you do so. You're missing out on a great anime. What's that? Boom! There we go. Yeah, use your special to knock that guy off his wheelbarrow. Alright, now, okay, let's... Tomoyo, don't fall off the stage, please. Stay right there. I'll do this. There we go. Whew. Okay, she made it over here safely. I had my concerns that she was gonna fall off. Because every time I played off camera, she did. Ah, knocked the guy off the cliff. That was fun. Yeah, that Minor Axe, I don't know if anybody could use it or not. Ooh, that guy tried to swing a shovel. Sorry, you're not burying anybody today, John Cena wannabe. Oh yeah, watch out for those hanging hooks. They'll occasionally come down and try and grab you. And they will rip away a decent amount of health from you. I was like, that guy got owned by one of them. So yeah, done with this section. Oh. Yeah, stupid wheel barrels. You missed your shovel swing. Bam. Boom! Owned. And Tomoyo completely whiffed that uppercut. But no matter, she took him out. Boom. Boom! Bam! Zoned. And Matsu got knocked out. Alright, loyal drummer. And now we're gonna jab lock him. Wee! Boom! Okay, ah, lead pipe guy. Knock him out of here. Yotaro, huh? Get on, Yotaro! Boom! And Hojiro. Okay, let's go. And we should be closing in on the boss. I think we're like one section away. Oh no, you don't, Minor Boy. That guy tried to bitch kick me. Hey, one up. Alright, we're all done down here. Only two guys to beat up. And now, off to the boss battle. Yeah, we got Yoshino. You should remember this guy from Clannad also. Yeah, watch out, this guy can be pretty tough. He's got a super power punch special. And watch out, he'll have these hook cables come down and try to get you too. But don't worry, they can hurt him too. They can catch him and do decent damage. Yeah, just keep running around the stage so those hooks will never grab you. I juggled him. Oh! Got me with a punch. Boom! And Star Slam following that crane drop. Yeah, Yoshino got laid out. Stage 7! We'll try to get Stage 7 done, I guess. We got some time still. Boom! Use that Star Slam. Yeah, watch out for those jumping knife ninja midgets. They're pretty lethal. Probably the most dangerous enemy in this stage. Whoa. What the hell were you trying to do there, Tomoyo? Boom, just Star Slam them away. Yeah, luckily those guys don't have too much health. One big attack will usually take them down. Those big fat clown looking guys are easy to take out too because they're big size. Yeah, watch out for these knife guys. They don't lose their knife when you knock them down. So that makes them a little more dangerous than the... Oh god. Bam. Yeah, you got bitched. Okay, who's next? Oh, next sector. Okay, we got ladies in Chinese get-ups with a knife and a fan. Watch out, they got slightly better range than Fuko. Tomoyo's probably gonna have a hard time getting it on him, too. Boom! Butt bump, goodbye. Whew. Alright, wasted them without too much effort. Stage 8. Take that! Boom! Yeah, knocked that old bat around. Now we're apparently raiding them all. Yeah, sometimes the shopping ladies, when you knock them around, they'll drop some food to restore your health, so take advantage of that. Especially the ones you knock off these motorbikes. Yeah, watch out, don't stay next to the motorbike, it will explode once you knock them off. And the shopping lady will get uber aggressive too. Whoa, knocked both of them off their respective vehicle. Oh man, Tomoyo got almost wasted. That's not good. She might have one more hit to her name. Oh, she got owned. Oh well. But hey, I got a starfish support for replacement, so that's not too bad. Good job, spiky starfish. Already Roo. Bam! Alrighty, folks. I think we'll try to finish the stage and then we'll cut it off. Because the last few stages are going to get a little long. Plus the final boss fight will take a little while too. Boy, I got two spiky starfish to support me here. That's like having two Tomoyos. Go, Fuko Starfish Army! And she's also got a fan club, too. Man, those starfishes are really laying into that dude. Johnny Cage wannabe. And I stayed in between that guy so he couldn't hit me. Yeah, I tried to... Haha, knocked the skateboarder right off his ride. Boom! I love doing the job lock with Fuko Star. Spiky Star's a wrecking face too. Oh, what the hell is that supposed to be? Boom! Boom! Okay, let me see if I can... Okay, Mr. Let's see if I can catch her on the rebound. Boom! Oh, and she got smoked. And she still survived somehow. Boom, there we go, intercepted. Boom! Smoked. And she's still alive. Not anymore. And you miss. Go back to the gym and train. And now we got a guy with a golf club. Sorry, not gonna find any golf balls in here. Nah, there's probably a sporting goods store somewhere. Why he wants to clobber a little girl with one, I don't know, but... Ooh! There, beat the grocery lady. And she's gotta try to swing her bag at me! And bitch slap me, but fail. Take that. You ain't hitting no one with those hands. Alright, Fayuji. Call you Fido. Catch the star! Make you see stars. Give him a fishing headache. Oh god. Oh, okay. Let's get some food, restore my health. And she ran away. She wanted no part of this. Bam! Yeah, watch out for the big bald guy. I'm gonna keep my distance with my star. There we go, wasted them both. Alright, now the boss fight. Tomoyo's back. So we got a fake Fuko, a Kyo, and Katomi. And an evil starfish. Just ignore the evil starfish and attack the three girls. Easier said than done. Kyo, the fake Fuko, and Katomi will put up more of a fight. Ow. Tomoyo still alive? Looks like she might be. Watch fake Fuko. Boom. Boom. Bam! Rock the party. Yeah, Katomi tried to do like a spitting attack. Ow. Fake Fuko. Alright, Katomi got wasted and I took out the fake Fuko. And we're gonna cut it off here, folks. We're making pretty good progress, though, so stay tuned for Let's Play. Tomoyo Fighter Perfect. Final part coming up, I believe, so stay tuned for it. See you later, peeps.